I was going to kill anybody that was in the white and blue uniform, and that's what I did. It was a team effort out there, and like I said, that's what we do in LA. We win. We would have liked to shut out, but you know what? We put a whooping on them, so you know what? They've got a flight pretty far to Dallas, and they're going to be crying on the way home. So it was a team effort on offense and defense, and we came together tonight, and we proved everybody wrong that we can win, and we can whoop ass.
Well, we expected to win, but it was a tough game, and we prepared really hard. We had 3 months off.
I mean, you can try, but you're not going to stop us. If you can't stop my throwing, then there's no way you're going to stop my running, and they just couldn't handle either of it. Tonight, my team really came out, and they really helped me out and blocked for me, and I was able to stand in the pocket comfortably and just confident and be able to get the ball there to my team.
They're definitely not the same team that they were last season, so we don't expect to beat them 53-0. But you know what? It's going to be a tough game, just like this was. We didn't stop fighting till the end, and that's all we're going to do when we come out against San Diego. We can only fix our mistakes that we made this game because it wasn't a perfect game by any means. But you know what? We're going to come out hard, definitely on New Year's Day against San Diego, and we're ready to make the trip. You know, we've got a complete team now. We can only go up from here.
I would just say excitement. It's something that I've never really experienced with that amount of crowd, and it's just really exciting.
So we're definitely going to go back-to-back. We've got a great team this year, like I've said before, and I have a lot of faith in this team. Last year was a great team, and this year is even better. So like I said, that's what we do in LA. We bring back championships. So last year is in the past. We're focused on this year, and we're going back-to-back, definitely.
Perfect. And that dance coming out of the tunnel. It has a little bit of Ray Lewis, but what's up with the water?
It was vodka. No, it was water. You know what? We've got to entertain the crowd, and we have fun doing it. So at the end of the day, it was fun, and that's my signature little dance I got going. So hate it or love it, it's still going to be there.
I'm ready for the next game already. That was cake. I'm sorry, Dallas, you were nothing.
Ooh.
That because really, you guys talked a lot of smack, but at the end of the day, you guys didn't show anything for it. Sorry.
How you doing, mate? All right.